Today is moving day. We've overstayed a little bit because we were frozen in and snowed in, but we do need to move today because we've got to get some fuel, water. The water tap here is broken again. It's going to be an interesting day because, although as you can see down there, they're moving in, you can hear water, the other side of the lock is still frozen in parts, starting to go off in the middle, getting a bit sushy in the middle. So it could be an interesting morning. Either we move or we don't move. Just depends how soft this ice is. Just going to chuck a stone. Just don't know how thick it is. So we're going to give it a go. See what happens. I'll sit there, sort this lock out, and I'll see you at the other one. So far, so good. Lock two of the day. Wasn't too bad getting through that bit of ice, and we have more ice to face going for this lock. Let's see what happens.
Lock gate while you're whining. Give me some.
Thank you, Mark.
At least I can contribute.
He's contributing. He's doing all right, Mark. You wouldn't have done this a few months ago, would you?
No. The amount of the fitness has increased. When you consider how far I can walk now.
Yeah.
With carrying four bags of shopping.
Yeah. It's all of 50 yards.
Yeah. And add another note on that, please. Or another couple of notes.
Yeah, he's doing really well. Doing really well.
I love Jonathan's. Oh, yeah, it's only 200 yards. But yeah, okay.
Be sprinting that soon, Mark.
Yeah.
Be sprinting it soon.
If we're gonna,
nearly.
If we're gonna at the bottom.
Oh yeah, I know. She'll be here. Oh, it's lovely and clean now, dear.
Yeah.
It's lovely and clean.
Yeah. You left it.
That's all that gone. We're okay because that's that lovely protection that we put on when we blacked it last year. Primacon, wasn't it, we used? Primacon.
Why are you doing that? I can do this one, I mean.
Oh, look.
Oh, door.
My apprentice is working really well. He's like, oh my goodness, he's rocking and rolling this morning.
Oh, we're moving. That's the idea of living on a boat. Travelling. I've told people now that we're at Crofton, so we're moving. So the people owe money to, if they turn up at Crofton, I'm not there.
Come on. Right, let's see what this ice looks like. Third lock of the day, sand farmer lock. There is some ice this side. So far, swirling around to go into the lock. Icebergs, look at it.
I'm going to go and set the other one.
Look at that. Okay.
How far is the other one?
Just around the corner.
Yeah, it's going up again.
All right. Yeah. How's your leg? He had a four in the last lock. Oh, big graze. Was that slipped on the side?
Yeah, not on the step. On the foot.
Seven degrees. It just goes to show, even though it's not quite icy here, it is icy on the side. Oh!
Nine twenty-four.
Oh, that's not bad.
Four locks down.
Four locks down.
Yeah, two to go on this stretch, then the tunnel. And then four on the other side. Hopefully
we'll be out of locks
by around about midday.
Be what?
That'd be nice, if we can.
What's
yeah.
that?
Be out of the locks by midday.
Here it comes.
Yeah, he's going slow.
Oh, this is a freight train. So I wonder how many units on the back of this.
That's full there. about the 15.
It's a long one. This is what we've been having going through the night as well. Still it continues on and on and on. Oh, there's the end. Stretch of canal, I found loads of these. Somebody's been very busy. But look at the size of it, it's huge. Right, that's the sixth lock now done. Bridge, that's lock number 55. All done, no more ice. Both are out now. I've just got to close this down and hop on because we were going through the Bruce Tunnel. Looks like we're coming into some more ice now. Marks ahead, cutting through it. Looks like he's having a bit of trouble. Thank you. that's all right, Mark. John's lost his comms.
I think I have to call it Monitor Man from now on. But this ice is over an inch thick.
Gathering round the light. I'll be picking up over the light. Haze. icy. Oh, my days, that's cold. Right, ahead of us we can see there's a tree down in the water. Don't know how far it is yet, we'll have to have a look. Okay, it's interesting, guys. This is what it sounds like inside the boat. Which is why, if I turn around here, I have Sky hiding on the shelf. A bit of damage. We've had the rubbers ripped out from the window. I don't think too long to get those back in. Massive scratch down the side of the boat. I'm sure we can sort that out. Someone got pushed over. Mark's pushing through. But look how thick that ice places. Considering how much rain we've had the last 2 days, it's amazing this ice is still here. We have a slight problem. Here's the lock. Got a little bit of ice to go, and we are stuck down here. Another thing's just happened. Yes, I went to go to the Jonathan's mug of hot coffee. Went through the bedroom, into the engine room. Turned around and come back again, and the door between the engine room and the bedroom is jammed. The lock won't turn, so I was stuck in the engine room. So I've had to come out the back of the boat and come all the way down the gunwales to come in through the front. And we're stuck at the moment. Jonathan's getting the faithful barge pole out. See if we can move us. Looks like we're jammed. What's turned out to be just not a very far jaunt. And when we looked, so this, it had rained for 2 days. It's been raining for 2 days. This really wasn't expected, this ice. And yeah, we've encountered a few problems. Problem is, this ice is not allowing us to go in a straight line, which is why we keep getting ourselves jammed now. Because the ice that Mark broke through, which is there, has shifted from over that side. So we've now got to cut through it, because it's a different piece of ice. So henceforth, we've got to keep going backwards and forwards, trying to ram it. Kingfisher. I don't know if I got that on camera, but it was a kingfisher.
Eventually, the ice did disappear, but the 6 mile journey had taken us over 6 hours to complete. And finally, when we reached our moorings, we were tired and absolutely exhausted. Hope you like this video. If you haven't already, please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to like, leave comments and ring the little bell for notifications of new videos. See you soon. Bye.